Well, they got some numbers now.
Yep. Abaji in the open floor. Good pass to Brown for three.
Mark it down. He does have some range. Oh, they lose Brown. Nobody paid attention.
Largest lead of the game is 7 for St. Joe's. Back pass. Brown was in the lane. And here comes Abaji. Brown's three is good. Wow. Pure. Through the cut, but excellent D.
What a great response. And Abaji may have gotten a piece of it on Brown.
Brown set up by Thompson for another.
Boy, you got to stay. A jump stop comes in handy for traffic.
That time Bishop seemingly was trying it. Abaji held him off. The lob to Brown and able to finish. Nice feed from Harris. Tipped alive by Abaji into the hands of Harris. Brown, pull up, pop. Oh, he bangs down a three.
They believe in themselves, believe in the coaches. Kansas really on a day. Trying to make up for a tough performance by their standards yesterday.
In particular on the defensive end. Braun, the spin. Flipped it up and in, and a foul.
It's a corner jumpers out of it. Obviously, the offensive rebound if it's missed.
And two smaller lineups out there for both teams.
Oh,
Brown from the zone.
They don't take bad shots either, you notice?
Boy, they had a decent look in the...